again, people. So, as you guys know, I'm on the way to Palitana. I did reach Palitana, but around 45-50 kilometers before Palitana, my Sahyadri Guard top mount bolt broke on the way, and it's stuck half the way inside the chassis. I'll show you where's it. Bolt that is stuck halfway inside. And the guy here, the fabricator here, has suggested me not to weld it, but just to drill it out and rebore the 10 number threads. So once he starts doing that, I'll show you the part. Use that drill machine and, you know, drill the hole out, drill the bolt out. So it will make space for new bolt to go in, but the threads are going to go bad, so it's going to help me re-thread it. That's a 10 number bolt that we usually use there. So we'll continue once he progresses. Sitting on the bike, I came out to take a small clip of, you know, his workshop. So this is right in Palitana, Munna Service Station Garage is what he calls the name. Quite a good place, well maintained. I guess he also does services and all. Sorry for the sound, because I'm on the main road, the background sound. This is set up out here. આવે છે
આમાં શું પેટ થાય?
આ ગાર્ડ છે ત્યાં, એટલે કંપનીનો ગાર્ડ નથી, સહયાદ્રી કરીને બીજી કંપની છે, એ લોકોનો ગાર્ડ છે. સો આઈ એમ સ્પીકિંગ ઇન લોકલ લેંગ્વેજ આઉટ હિયર. આઈ એમ ગુજરાતી એન્ડ ધીસ ગાય ઇઝ ઓલસો ગુજરાતી એન્ડ આઈ ગેસ હી ઇઝ ગોન થ્રુ. નીકળી ગયો ને? હવે થ્રેડ મારવો પડશે ઉપર, કે બીજું છે તમારી પાસે કે લઈ આવું પાસેથી?
લઈ જાઓ ને, પેલાનું ગાર્ડ હોય, લઈ થોડો લાંબો બોલ.
અચ્છા, એ 1.5 ઇંચ થી લાગશે, 1.5 થી 2 ઇંચ, 2 ઇંચ.
બાજુ મળી જાય,
લઈ આવું ત્યાંથી, એક લઈ આવું. ડ્રિલ ધી બોલ્ટ આઉટ હિયર, હી ઇઝ રીથ્રેડિંગ ધી 10 નંબર બોલ્ટ. આઈ કુડન્ટ ગેટ એલન બોલ્ટ, સો I procured this normal 10 number bolt with a spring and regular washer, so I'm going to use this to lock the nut. It has been fixed. I'm now going to mount the guard again on the bike. So once it's done, I'll show you. The nut space has been fixed. Okay, yes, re-threaded. I'm now going to mount the guard and check. I've got the extra bolt fixed. I've tightened the rest of the other ones also. So hope you find this video interesting. If you like the way it has been done, please do hit the like button. If you're a first time watcher, please do subscribe, and if you feel this is useful, please do share it ahead with your friends and other groups. If you have any questions regarding this, please do add it in the comment section, and I'll try to answer it at the earliest. Thank you for watching.